Cameron, Diane. We got her. We got her. Whether you call her Mary, whether you call her Mom, whether you call her Grandma or Gigi, we all love her.
Let's call her for lunch.
They have a cake. We're going to get some cake now. Thanks, everybody, for coming. That's the cake.
Hi there.
I understand some of you like to meet the family, so we're going to do that. I appreciate that. That is much appreciated. We have over here, this is Mary's sister, Blanche. Okay. They live in Newport, Richie. I think everybody knows Rachel. She lives here in the park. Okay, we have her oldest daughter. This is Karen.
I'm only a few months older than Karen.
Okay. And I was married to... Okay, the grand, yeah, Mikey, and right there. Okay. I was married to her second daughter, who was tragically killed in an auto accident 8 years ago. And I've remarried my wife, Pat, in the blue here. My son, Michael. And her youngest daughter, Diana. And so I'll be killed by one, not by the other one.
How is your other daughter?
And then, if you want to know what my wife looked like, right here. This is her best friend forever and ever, and they just look definitely alike. So, thank you all for asking, because it is so important.
You can go.
Yeah, everybody knows Avalyn. Mahoney's.
It's my sister.
That's her sister, yes. But she also has another sister, Ruth, that is in Minneapolis, and not here.
And a carry. Thanks a bunch. I'll get even.
He worked for her.
I won't get mad, but I'll get even.
Okay, we have three grandchildren. She has one daughter, which is Karen's daughter, is in South Carolina right now. She's the manager of one of the department stores up there. My son, my oldest son, is in the Army in Newport News, Virginia. Diana's daughter is in Texas, is
a
medical doctor. And is an internship right now out in Texas, so she's got all these grandkids, and everyone is very successful, and I think you've got a real proud grandma. Oh, son, thank you all for asking. We do appreciate that.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thanks for being here.